हेलो एवरीवन, साइंस वन स्टैंडर्ड 9th लेसन नंबर 1 लॉज ऑफ मोशन। दिस इज़ 5th वीडियो ऑफ दिस लेसन एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न यूनिफॉर्म एंड नॉन यूनिफॉर्म लिनियर मोशन। लेट्स हैव अ एग्जांपल व्हिच इज़ गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। अमर, अकबर एंड एंथनी आर ट्रैवलिंग इन डिफरेंट कार्स विद डिफरेंट वेलोसिटीज। द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय देम ड्यूरिंग डिफरेंट टाइम इंटरवल आर गिवन इन द फॉलोइंग टेबल। सी द टेबल। फर्स्ट कॉलम टाइम, सेकेंड कॉलम डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय अमर इन किलोमीटर, थर्ड कॉलम डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय अकबर इन किलोमीटर एंड फोर्थ कॉलम डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय एंथनी इन किलोमीटर। सी द टाइम। 5 to 5:30, 5:30 to 6:00, 6 to 6:30, 6:30 to 7:00, 7 to 7:30 and 7:30 to 8:00. Means time interval between the notings of the distance made by all is same, that is 30 minutes. If you will see, the time difference is 30 minutes. 5 to 5:30, 5:30 to 6:30 means time difference is 30 minutes. Okay. Now we'll see the distance covered by distance covered by Amar in kilometers. So Amar cover equal distance in equal time interval, that is 20 kilometer per 30 minute. If you see the distance covered by Amar, 0 in first span, that is in first 30 minute, distance covered by Amar is 20 kilometer. In first time span, the distance covered by Amar is 20 kilometer, 0 to 20. In next 30 minutes, distance covered by Amar again 20 kilometer to 40 kilometer. Against difference is 20 kilometer. Means next 30 minutes, again Amar covered the distance 20 kilometer. In next, you can see 40 kilometer to 60 kilometer. Means against difference is 20 kilometer. Means in next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Amar is 20 kilometer. Means if you see, 0 to 20, 20 to 40, 40 to 60, 60 to 80, 80 to 100 and 100 to 120 means every 30 minutes, in every 30 minutes, the distance covered by Amar is 20 kilometer, So, Amar covered equal distance in equal time interval. Next, distance covered by Anthony. First we'll see the Anthony. Okay, in first 30 minutes, the distance covered by Anthony is 0 to 40, means 14 kilometer. In next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Anthony, the distance covered by Anthony 14 kilometer to 28 kilometer, means again difference is 14 kilometer. Means in every 30 minutes, the distance covered by Anthony is 14 kilometer. Means Anthony also covers equal distance in equal time interval. Now we'll see the Akbar. In first 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is 18 kilometer. 0 to 18, 18 kilometer. In next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is again 18 kilometer. 18 to 36 means 18 kilometer. Okay. In next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is only 6 kilometer. Only 6 kilometers, right? In next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is 28 kilometers. In next 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is 25 kilometers. And in the last 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is 25. If you will see, in first 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is 18 kilometers. In next 30 minutes, 18 kilometers. Next 30 minutes, only 6 kilometers. Next 30 minutes, 25. And next 30 minutes, 25. So, distance covered by Akbar is unequal. Okay. So, Akbar covered unequal distance in equal time interval. Means in equal time interval. Means in every 30 minutes, the distance covered by Akbar is unequal. In first 30 minutes, 18. In second 30 minutes, 18. In next 30 minutes, 6 kilometer. In next 30 minutes, 28 kilometer. And after that, 25. Right? So, distance covered by Akbar is unequal. Whereas, the distance covered by Amar and Anthony is equal. But distance covered by Akbar is unequal. Okay. So, from this example, we can define uniform linear motion. So, what is uniform linear motion? An object is said to move in uniform linear motion if it travels in a straight line and covers equal distance in equal time interval. This is very important. Equal distance in equal time interval. No, there should be no change in direction. Example, if a car is moving forward at a speed of 20 km per hour towards the north direction. Okay. So, when an object covers equal distance in equal time interval, then it is said to be moving with uniform speed. Okay. Now, what is non-uniform motion? So, non-uniform motion, if a body covers unequal distance in equal time interval in a straight line is called non-uniform linear motion. Example, a car moving on a crowded street is an example of non-uniform motion. Okay, so non-uniform linear motion is if an object covers unequal distance in equal time interval. At that time, it is said to be moving with a non-uniform speed. Okay. So, in this video, we learn uniform linear motion and non-uniform linear motion. In next video, we'll see the acceleration. Thank you.